All right, hello, hello, you guys. Good morning, good afternoon, good night to you, wherever you are watching this. I just wanted to come on real quick and give a review of the wig that I have on right now. Super cute, I love it. And you know, honestly, I don't wear wigs a lot, but I was in a crunch and I needed my hair to look really good for some things that I needed to do. And so currently right now, with my natural hair, I'm in a place where I don't want to manipulate it at all. Like, long story short, I am recovering from postpartum shedding, and you know, I am in a touch your hair as little as possible mode. So anyway, I didn't want to spend a lot of money because, you know, because I'm not a wig person, I'm definitely guilty of like buying a wig, wearing it once or twice, and then throwing it away for whatever reason. I'm like, I throw it away, like I'm never gonna wear this again, and then I end up needing to buy another one, which like sounds completely silly, but don't judge me, guys. I'm just trying to be honest. So anyways, long story short, I went to Amazon, and like, literally, Amazon is an everyday vocabulary in our lives. Like, it's taking over. But I went to Amazon because I'm like, okay, hopefully I can find a cheap wig on here, and hopefully like I won't get scammed and it won't be like a whole mess. But when I tell you guys, this is the second time that I've actually managed to buy a wig and be really pleased with it from Amazon. So, you know, it's a thing now. I guess it's a thing. But this particular wig that I have on is from a company that sells on Amazon that is called Wigmy, W-I-G-M-Y. And this one is the 12-inch kinky curly lace wig. And you guys, I feel so cute in it. Like, I feel so super cute in it. And, you know, it was easy to install. It's glueless. Like, boop, glueless. No glue on it, so you don't have to worry about your edges getting jacked up. And it came with a small piece of lace on the front. Two wig caps came with it, a band to tie down your edges, and y'all, they threw in a pair of eyelashes. So you can't beat that, all for the super low price of $67.99. Like, I realize right now that I sound like I'm doing a commercial, and I am definitely not sponsored by them, but I was just like so happy with it that I'm like, let me come on and do a review real quick. So it's like, I'm excited because, you know, I'm a hairstylist. I didn't have to adjust the layers or anything. Like, this is exactly how it came, and all I had to do was put concealer like on the little lace area after I cut it, and then the parting. So I used my skin tone concealer, and then I applied Lotta Body, the coconut and shea moisture on it, let it dry, and then just like fluffed it out with my fingers, you guys. And you know, this is exactly how it is. Like, boom, boom, super cute. So I feel like this is pretty much as easy as it gets if you are on a money crunch and a time crunch, and you can't really go wrong. So I will link everything, the products, the wigs below, so you can go check them out yourself on Amazon. Enjoy, you guys, and I shall see you next time. Bye.